We're playing a game. Hold up. I need to drink. I do have a canteen. Shit. Oh dear. I can't die. Damn it, I have a canteen. Oh, crap. That's wrong. I don't want to go that way. Okay. Get in here. How do I get out? Okay. I need a grapple suit. Right, I need to go to a drop and get a canteen. So guys, I am going to find the red drops in these caves, which are deeper into the cave. Oh wow. Land. Right, I need to get to my canteen. Drops. Not much, but it gave me a canteen. Is this the other place? A high level gigantic biscuit scares me. Shield. Okay guys, right. Just not let me access. to drop some ore off that treachery. Okay. Can I shoot? I did bring a few Easter eggs. That is going to be an issue. Let's do this. lucky. Okay guys, I don't know why I stopped commentating. I generally forgot I was recording for a minute. Now this is the fun part. Let's see what OP loot we get from. Got some tech suits, which is nice. I don't think we can. No, I can't do this. I'm not 100% sure how you get out of here. It's been a while since I've been here. I do want to join a tribe. Don't know how it's gonna go though. Hey guys, that's how to get the artifact. I think you have to kill the unless you do it online, which I have done. But guys, quick disclaimer, I'm actually getting my own server probably tomorrow, so I'll tell you the I like the gig a lot of I'm done for. Thank you. Oh my god. Like, is there actually a way out of here? Back into this. This Giga is actually breathing. Look. In the movement. Find the way out. It is probably just gonna lead to a drop. I can't imagine it. Oh, it's going up. I can't imagine it taking me back to where I want it to be. I can imagine this is the most exciting video just watching me trying to get out of the Ice Run Queen's Cave. Oh, great. I need to find my bonus where I have like 6,000 bonus there. But at the end. Hey guys, should I do a boss fight? Should I just go into a boss fight with all my loot? To just tame like a ton of things on the orb and just like go into a boss fight. I wish I could take this guy into the boss fight. But I can't. Go to an easy boss fight and just try and win. I already know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna straight up run out of time in the first 5 seconds. That's what happens when I was a boss. The closest. Came a ton of things in there as well. One of them was a fucking boss fight. Okay. I'll finally get some alum. Dead. can't take birds into boss fights.
Thank you.
like, I don't care about it. It's just getting in my way. I'm gonna end the video anyway, guys.